gentlemen, welcome to the world of White Weirdo. In the last video, I said that by finally replacing the face of Judah with the face of Judas in Leonardo da Vinci's sketch picture, it is complete. However, I think that I should still do it myself. I should take responsibility for my responsibility. Image editing is not good, but everything is a challenge. This is the sketched picture of Leonardo Judah. I put that face in my imaginary painting. What do you think? I will connect part one after this. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.